to take a moment before I started my cycling day. Just before leaving on this particular trip, I was notified by close family and friends of the passing of Iohan the bike wanderer. I wanted to say how Iohan was a huge inspiration to me when I started bikepacking and when I started my YouTube channel. He was a very gentle soul. I love how he talked to the animals. He will be greatly missed. And wherever he is, I wish him a peaceful sleep. To see the world, follow a map to its edges and keep going. Forgo the plans, trust my instincts, let curiosity be my guide. I want to change hemispheres, sleep with unfamiliar stars, and let the journey unfold before me.
Have fun. Later, boys.
trip's got a little bit of highway, so you just gotta put in your dues.
Sesame snaps when you were a kid? Nutella with sesame snaps in a tortilla? Mmm. That's awesome. Is on the way. Oh,
oh. My love, reform and rise to be so free.
She says it's open in 15 minutes. They have awesome food, awesome breakfasts. Sit inside, outside, whatever. Yeah.
And you'll be going strong. And I know there is a reason.
Oh my God. Just a massive lunch. I think that's gonna slow us down for the afternoon. We might just chill out at Elk River and enjoy some reading in the sunshine. It's again gonna be over 30 degrees today, so I think we might just make some changes. Everyone's left a little something behind at a campground unintentionally. For those people that find them, enjoy my hammock straps. I ended up tying one end directly to the tree, and luckily enough, I had my extension straps, and I could use that for my adjustment side. Now it's time to make dinner. Race or just putter around, time on a bicycle does wonders for your body, your mind, and your spirit. Adventures will always have their challenges, battling the elements or the route. However, we also battle ourselves in the process. These tests will show our strength or reveal the chinks in our armor. It's how we utilize this insight that counts, for it makes us stronger cyclists and better human beings in the process.